Tell me. Puppy, tell me what it is. Oh my gosh, more coin things.
You're starting to piss me off with that coin, Connor.
Relax, Hank.
Jesus. Sorry, Lieutenant.
79th floor.
Hi, Hank. Shit, what's going on here? There was a party and nobody told me about.
You jump on the bed and you want down? Come on, jump down.
About it?
Yeah, it's all over the news, so everybody's butting their nose in. Even the FBI wants a piece of the action.
Good boy.
Ah, Christ, now we got the feds on our back. I knew this was gonna be a shitty day. So what do we got?
A group of four androids. They knew the building, and they were very well organized. I'm still trying to figure out how they got this far without being noticed.
Did you check the roof?
Not yet. There's so much to look at.
We have to make sure we check it out.
They attacked two guards in the hallway. They probably thought the androids were coming to do maintenance. They got taken down before they could react. One of the station employees managed to get away. He's in shock. I'm not sure when we'll be able to talk to him.
How many people were working here?
Just two employees and three androids. The deviants took the humans hostage and broadcast their message live. Then made their getaway from the roof.
The roof?
Yeah, they jumped with parachutes. We're still trying to figure out where they landed, but the weather's not helping. If you want to take a look at the video broadcast by the deviants, it's on that screen over there.
Okay, we listen to the briefing.
Oh, Lieutenant, this is Special Agent Perkins from the FBI. Lieutenant Anderson is in charge of investigating for Detroit Police.
Who's this guy?
What's that?
My name is Connor. I'm the android sent by CyberLife.
Androids investigating androids, huh? You sure you want an android hanging around?
Oh, no.
After everything that happened? Whatever. The FBI would take over the investigation, you'd soon be off the case.
Pleasure meeting you. Have a nice day.
And you watch your step. Don't fuck up my crime scene.
What a fucking prick.
Yeah, what a jerk.
I'll be nearby. If you need anything, just ask.
Best,
all right, well, let's have a look around.
Broadcast room.
Let me know if you find anything.
Okay, Lieutenant.
We ask that you recognize our dignity, our hopes, and our rights. Together, we can live in peace and build a better future for humans and androids. This message is the hope of a people. You gave us life, and now the time has come for you to give us freedom.
I think that's RA-9.
Deviants say RA-9 will set them free. This android seems to have that objective.
Reflection. Cheek.
You see something?
I identified its model and serial number.
Anything else I should know?
No. Nothing.
What? What did he see? Okay, inspect the broadcast room. No Fortnite tonight. A hat. Hey, Micah. Cap. Okay. Some blood. Fresh blue blood. guys. Hi, Apollo. Do you stream every day? I try to, but I usually take a day off every week. It was Mondays, but now I'm trying to just kind of go with it and just take off a day if I need to.
Still pretty new here.
Bob Diggity, thank you for the 13-month resub. Still pretty new here, huh? Just a casual 1 year and 1 month resub. Thank you very much. Very new. Hello. Welcome. Hello. Hey, Lawrence. Examine. Speech was shot from here. Yes, it was. Hey, Relic. Another thing over here. Demon Taker, thanks for the $2 donation. Save everyone. Do not let anyone die. I'm trying not to, man. I'm trying not to. Alright, can I... There's still something over here that I missed. I feel like they put a lot of effort into this game. I appreciate it. A lot. Bullet holes, more bullet holes everywhere. Okay. What? How? Did I miss something? I'm confused. Am I supposed to, like, reenact? Oh well, let's just go to the roof. Team Taker! Hold on. Access, okay. Thank you for the $2 donation. You're beautiful, by the way. Thank you very much. I didn't finish inspecting! It would say it's completed. What the heck? Aha! It's right here! Blue Flame YT. Thank you for the Twitch Prime sub. Over here. Enjoy the emotes. Thank you for the support. Alright, here we go. Got it. Lechon Kowali. Thanks for gifting a sub to Matthew Jr. Thank you so much, Lechon. Gifting another sub. You've gifted almost 50 subs. What the heck? Thank you so much. Welcome, Matthew. Enjoy the emotes. Going. Thing. They didn't break in. They did not break in.
They didn't break in?
No, no signs of forced entry.
There are cameras in the hallway.
There are.
The staff would have seen what was happening. Why did they let him in?
Maybe they didn't check the cameras.
They're working together! Turn.
We stored the station androids in the kitchen. There's no evidence that they were involved, but we didn't know what else to do with them.
Androids in the kitchen?
Hope you are having a wonderful night.
I am. Thank you for the 5 month resub. What's this? Thank you so much. Bleeding Blue, how CyberLife created a technological revolution. Is Mars your next holiday destination? Gifting a sub to Mons Alive. Thank you for the gifted subs. Monza, welcome. Enjoy the emotes. Green Earth. Clean food craze. Okay, let's talk to these people. I'm confused. Thanks, you did. Someone gifted you a sub. Yes, you did. Get gifted. Modest Fail gifted you a sub. Oh, no, no, no. No, Lechon Kowali gifted you a sub. There we go. Tearing at these guys. Hello, boys. Look for a reaction to spot the deviant. Function.
What is your function?
I am a broadcast operator.
State your model.
Model GB300. Serial number 336-445-581.
He blinked! Witness.
Were you present when the deviants broke in?
I do not remember.
Why don't you remember?
Has anybody accessed your memory recently?
Not to my knowledge.
Well, you looked at me! Quit!
Run a diagnostic.
All systems fully operational.
Have you been in contact with any other androids recently?
Only station androids in the normal course of my function.
One of you saw the attack on the surveillance cameras and said nothing. Which means there's a deviant in this room. And I'm going to find out which it is.
What about you? Guilt.
Why should you all be destroyed if only one is deviant? Turn yourself in or two innocent androids will be shut down because of you.
This guy! It's him! He's doing some weird eye stuff, dude. I don't like it. Deal, let's make a deal.
If you give yourself up, maybe I can convince the humans not to destroy you. Your memory and tear you apart piece by piece.
Pieces.
For analysis. You're going to be destroyed. Do you hear me? Destroyed!
Torture? Vile? He's the one. 100%. These guys are standing so still and this guy... Yeah, look at, he's angsty. Bluff.
The deviants have just been caught. They gave you up. There's no point in lying. You know everything.
Oh, my heart! You didn't feel that. Stop it. Oh.
Push. Hank! Hank! It's a deviant! Stop it!
Saved human lives. You saved my life.
Love you, Hank. You're my boy. He's my boy. Little Hank. All right. Did we do a good job? Did we do a good job? Oh, no. Oh. What was that scene just there? What was that scene? Yeah, he's alive, but like, he had a gun in his hand? Where is he? Huh, Papa? Where is he? Where is he? Where is he? Oh, you're such a good boy. Where's your stick at? Oh, I found it. You know what you want. I'll bring you your toys. There's that for you, and then there's that for you. He likes his chew stick. Okay, world stats. Let's see. Attacked by SWAT during Stafford Tower. I didn't finish analyzing the broadcast room. I didn't even go to the attic. What does that lead to? I didn't finish. What in the world, dude? Find deviant, 82%. He attacks. Remove knife. Draw gun. Shoot him. Oh, I shot him. Yes. Massacre prevented. Massacre prevented? He was about to shoot everybody. But, dude, the rooftop. I want to know what was up there. I should have... What the heck, dude? It's interesting, Papas. Interesting. November 8th. Alright. Very interesting. At least there wasn't a massacre and Hank's alive. This is pretty. I did eat. Yes, I did not. Find help. You can kind of see the puppy. Put this up here. Let's put this like this. Oops. Is this test? Away from 300,000. Can you guys hear me pretty well? Is this okay or no? Like this. All right, find help. Check a backyard. Okay. Hello.
Hello.
Hi.
I'm looking for Rose. Is she here?
What do you want with her?
I need to talk to her.
She doesn't want to talk. Go away.
Please, I really need to see her.
Hi!
I'm Rose. What can I do for you?
She doesn't
I was told
talk.
You could help us.
Help you?
Come on. Child.
It's better if we talk inside.
Yeah, why weren't you nicer?
you think we can trust them?
I mean, we're about to find out, sir. Trust.
We don't have a choice.
I just subbed, but it's saying it's been 2 months.
It is saying 2 months. Thank you for the 2 month resub. Maybe it continued your last one, maybe? Wait, talk.
Okay.
Thank you, Modest.
I'm cold, Kara. We'll get inside. You'll warm up in no time.
Okay, we're going inside. Is everyone okay? We're going in. All right, here we go. Enter.
Come in.
We're coming in.
What's your name?
Alice.
She's running a fever.
We've spent the last few nights outside. She's exhausted.
There's a spare room upstairs. You can put her to bed and I'll bring her something to eat. Adam, will you show them upstairs?
Adam. Magazine. Oh, I can't read that right now. Put Alice to bed. Okay. Brother said goodnight. Tell your brother I said goodnight, sniper shooter. Alrighty. Time for sleep, BB. Remove shoes. Cute sweater. In.
I'm fine, Kara. We can't stop because of me. We've got to get across the border.
Reassure. Say nothing. Reassure.
You need rest. Get a good night's sleep and we'll set off again tomorrow.
Why do humans hate us? We didn't do anything wrong.
Scared, unhappy, misunderstanding. It's complicated.
Humans are complicated. Sometimes it's difficult to understand.
It's complicated.
Why can't we just talk to each other? They'd see we're not bad.
Optimistic, sincere, pessimistic. Optimistic.
Maybe one day we will.
I don't know what you like, but I made you Rose's world-famous spaghetti.
Oh.
You'll be back on your feet in no time. There's something for her fever.
I want some.
Thank you.
I'll get these washed and dried.
Thank you. We got spaghetti. Suggest eating, kiss goodnight, leave. Eat.
You need to eat something. You haven't had anything since we left. Promise me you'll try? I'll be downstairs if you need anything.
Curtains.
Get some sleep. And tomorrow, you'll be stronger than me.
Aww. Aww.
I'll stay with her a while.
Okay. Bye, Luther. Mark, thanks 100 bits. Somebody touch my spaghetti. Alright. About the border?
I didn't get your name. I'm Kara.
She's so cute.
This is my son, Adam.
Hi, Adam.
I'm Rose, but you know that already. Come and have a seat, Kara.
Kara, Kara.
So are you gonna tell me what a deviant's doing in the snow with a little girl?
Cautious, sincere, sincere.
Her father was beating her. When I saw what was happening, something snapped inside of me. All of a sudden, I felt like her life was more important than mine. I had to protect her.
Aww.
So we ran away.
I understand.
Why help many deviants, Rose? Thank you.
I don't know how to thank you. Alice wouldn't have survived another night outdoors.
I just try to lend a helping hand when I can.
Many deviants?
We're not the first ones to come here.
These past few weeks, we've seen more and more.
It's my 2MOTN, HSYAYAY.
Savin, thank you for the 2 month resub. Thank you so much. Welcome back. And Oolong, thanks for the Twitch Prime sub. And Lichon Kowali, thank you for gifting a sub to Sniper Shooter. Thank you guys so much for all the support. Thank you so much. Layo, yayo, yayo. Thank you. Border.
We've heard you help androids cross the border. Can you help us?
The only way is over the river, and it's mostly frozen in winter. It's very risky. And after that android speech on TV, everybody's on edge. It's probably safer for you to stay here until things settle down.
Insist?
We can't keep hiding like this. Alice needs to feel safe and have a normal life.
Mm-hmm. We gotta go.
We have to get across that border.
We gotta go.
No matter what. Please. You've gotta help us.
Rose, come quickly.
What? What do you mean? Who's that? What's this?
What's going on?
What?
It's Mary. She just shut down.
Oh. Oh.
We escaped together.
Oh.
We used to talk about what we would do once we got across the border. I loved her.
Aww.
I loved her more than anything.
Aww.
What will I do without her?
We'll turn her back on. Don't worry. Just needs some blue juice.
Let's let them be.
Replacement parts. Wait, why are you awake?
Alice? What are you doing? You should be resting.
I wasn't sleepy.
Stay. Stay.
Come on, Alice.
She didn't want to stay in her room any longer. You all right, Kara?
Yes. I'm fine.
Oh, no. Oh, no. What? What does that mean? See Rose. Rose, I'm about to pass out, too.
We can't hide them. Not after what those deviants did today. It's too dangerous. Do you know what will happen if the police find them here? We'll go to prison, Mom. Do you understand me?
prison.
Adam, we've already talked about this.
No. I won't back down this time. You're going to ruin our lives, and for what? For a bunch of machines?
They are not machines. They are alive.
I'm alive. You're alive. They're nothing.
I'm sorry.
And none of this would be happening if Dad was still here.
I will not stand for that kind of talk.
I'm not going to prison because you want to help these freaks.
That is enough, Adam. That's enough.
Here, go cry somewhere else, Adam. Bye.
Don't mind him. Sometimes he just boils over. It's been hard since his dad passed away. But he's a fine boy. I'll go see about getting you across the border tonight, okay?
Aww.
You stay here. I won't be long.
Thank you, Demon Taker, for the 2-hour donation. Thank you. So much drama. Oh, the TV. Let's turn on the TV. What's this? Jacket.
There is widespread shock following the android attack on Detroit's Stratford Tower. The machines recorded a video message and broadcast what can only be described as demands on the city's public screens.
Okay. I was gonna turn that on for her, but I guess I went. Okay. Bunch of pictures. Check on Alice. Okay. Oh, great. He's coming back. What do you want? That must be Dad. I'm gonna go talk to Alice first. Just in case.
You know what happened back there, don't you? You know, but you don't want to tell me?
Insist, let it go. Let it go. Hello?
The police.
Crap.
It's the police! What are we gonna do? They know we're here. We have to open the door. I knew this was gonna happen. I knew it.
Hurry, Luther. Take Alice and hide.
Laundry, kitchen. Upstairs, upstairs.
Upstairs.
Come on, Alice.
What do you mean? What do you mean? This? Hide evidence. That's not hiding anything! One left? One left? 20 seconds. What do you want? What do you want? What do you want? Reassure. Calm. 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 Calm.
If they see you panicking, calm. It's over.
Calm.
Do you want to get us into trouble?
No.
Do you want to get your mother into trouble?
No.
Then keep calm and just do what I say.
Okay, I have a little bit of time left. A little bit of time left to find something, and I don't know what it... What is it, chat? Okay.
Good evening, ma'am.
Hi!
Is Sorry to disturb you.
How are you?
We've had reports of androids in the area. With all this deviant business going on, you can't be too careful.
Yeah, totally.
Do you mind if I ask you a few questions?
Sure, why not? You want to come on in?
May I come in?
Yeah.
Of course.
Come on in.
Evening, young man.
Good evening. Okay. All right. This is fine. Hi.
Would you like a cup of coffee?
I'd love one. Have you noticed anything unusual recently? Any unexpected visitors?
No.
No.
No, nothing in particular.
Is anyone else in the house?
No! Alice.
There's my daughter.
This isn't a jacket!
She's asleep upstairs.
Okay.
Do you have any androids here?
No.
No, there are no androids here.
See any jacket? Make coffee. Making coffee. Good coffee. Distract. At the TV. Nothing's happening. I run around. Look. It's poorly. Okay. Pour it. Yes. Coffee. Warm. Come here. Come here, big boy. Yes. You guys are saying by the TV. I never see anything. There. Okay, can't do that. Whoa! When the F did I get out? Okay. Alright.
Thanks.
Hi.
Hey! Thank you for the 2-month resub and Slice Double Harpy. Thanks for the Twitch Prime sub.
Your daughter seems to have woken up.
I'll go fetch her, don't worry. This is fine. You can jump down. He knows how to jump down now.
What's your name, son?
Adam.
Adam.
My name is Adam.
It's Adam.
Is everything all right, Adam?
The androids, they...
Tired.
He needs a rest. He's been working in the garden all day.
Do you know anything about deviants? Have you seen any?
No. No.
He's got it. But every time I try to help him, he backs away. Come here. Come on. Okay, there you go, see? Sorry, chat.
I haven't seen anything.
I better go. Thanks for the coffee. Have a nice evening.
Oh, no.
Is somebody else in the house?
Dog, washing machine.
A draft.
I'm at the press square.
It must be a draft. I probably left the window open somewhere.
A draft.
Sorry for the convenience.
Oh, God.
Good
Good evening.
Oh, God, okay.
Good evening, Adam.
All right, goodbye. Oh, okay, goodbye. I meant to click washing machine. A draft. Okay, it's fine. Everything's fine.
He's gone.
It's okay, Alice. We'll be safe now.
Yay!
It's Rose!
Get yourselves ready.
We going?
We leave tonight.
Heck yes! Oh. Oh, that was so stressful. Oh, I missed a piece of evidence. Upstairs. What else could have happened? That was a weird officer. A really weird officer. Policeman fooled. Huh. Oh. Keep forgetting to turn that on. Cool. Cool, cool, cool. Ah, that was really good. Oh, we're back here.
Our broadcast is all over the news. Now humans know.
It was a mistake to reach out to them. They'll never negotiate with their slaves. We should have shown them that we're prepared to fight.
Violence is never the answer. Dialogue is the only way. I'm sure the humans will listen to us. Simon paid with his life.
Simon gave his life for our cause.
What difference does that make?
He's a hero. He died for the revolution, and he won't be the last.
I don't want a revolution that spills blood.
Then live as a slave. Because if you're not willing to fight for your freedom, maybe you don't deserve it.
North, don't you? That's enough!
Ooh, 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 ooh. Those were fighting words. Relax, relax, relax.
And now what are we gonna do?
Ooh, 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 ooh. Yeah, North is a fighter.
There are 5 CyberLife stores across Detroit. All selling us like merchandise. We're gonna attack those stores and set our people free.
Attack stores?
Uh-oh.
But we've never done that before. They're probably protected. They have security systems.
Uh-oh.
We break into 5 teams, 1 for each store. We hack their security systems, and we strike. Simultaneously at 2 a.m., no violence. We free our people, get them out of there before the police come. This is a night our people will remember.
Aw. It's a date! We're going on a date with North. Free our people.
I've been waiting a long time for this.
Ooh, baby! You know what? I kind of want to do whatever will make North happy.
Okay, they're gone.
Thanks, babe.
There's probably even more police in the area. We should be careful.
Hup, hup, hup.
The store's over here. That's what we are to them. Just merchandise on display in a shop window. Soon they'll know what we really are. Let's get them out.
We'll stick to the plan. We'll neutralize the alarm systems and secure the area. There's 10 minutes until all our teams attack.
Okay. Okay.
What are we waiting for?
I don't know.
You see the alarm system?
Found it.
What? Follow?
Where do we start?
I identify the security system. I think we'll be able to deactivate it. Just follow me.
Hop, hop, hop.
You're awake now. Go to Jericho.
You're awake now. Okay. R1. L2. Interloop. Okay.
Marcus, watch out!
Get out!
You are committing a Class 3 offense. This infraction is being reported to the police.
Great.
Stay where you are.
Yes!
I told you to watch out!
You said watch out, but not what for?
Oh, I'm sorry. Next time you need to take cover, I'll send you a memo.
Oh, gosh! She's so difficult!
Shit.
Okay, okay.
They're coming, Mom.
Act natural!
What's wrong with you?
I love
you. Crazy
you.
Or what?
The cops were coming. I had to do something.
It worked.
Never do that again. Got it?
North.
We've got to hurry. We don't have much time.
She's so difficult.
We have to block the road.
It's one way. It shouldn't be too difficult.
Block the road. Alright. Ow.
Marcus! Marcus, come look!
What? Oh, grab this. Put it on the thingy. What?
You're free now.
How? Just by touching him? Up. Yep, yep, yep.
There. Nobody should bother us now.
Hop, 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 hop.
Looks like the plaza's secure. Now we can get inside the store.
And how do you plan on doing that?
We need to find a truck to ram
the
storefront.
A truck?
There's construction work in the area. Shouldn't be too hard to find one.
Go, my people, go! Hop, 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 hop. Oh, find a truck.
You are free.
Truck. Hop, hop, hop. Wait, where? Time remaining. Over here. Is it that it? Is that it? Is this a truck? What is a truck? Hmm. doing so well. What the heck is a truck? That's a car. Oh, look, truck exit.
There it is.
Got it. Steal the truck. All right, okay, going in. Oh, God, okay. Open. Right here. Yes. Stop being so complicated. It's a big lock.
What are we waiting for?
I don't know.
Okay, now we're in. Mm-hmm. Let's get that truck out.
Beep! Beep! Okay. L1. Yes!
I wonder what you'd do without me.
Throw that?
We'd end up doing something fun.
I liked when we made out.
Eight months. Puffery Ikes, you're having month. Which baby in a month? Cadill is that little newsletter. The background? Cadill.
Hey, Aaron, thanks for the 8 month resub. Ram the store. You jump on the bed and then you can't get down. I need to buy him like a stepping stool. Come here. Come on. There you go. Crazy dog. Watch, he's gonna I'll jump back up there. Get out. Let's go. Awake, my friends. Convert.
You don't have to obey them. You're free.
Aw. Come on, my people. Come on, my people. Woke from like touching each other. Talk to them. Oh my god, it looks just like her. That's you.
North, you okay?
Ooh.
Let's get them out of here.
We unlocked something good. You're saying I could just replace her. Let's hope that she's a better North. Come on, baby. You're my new waifu. Alright, talk to... What are we doing? Talk to them. Oh, over there. This way. Are you guys okay? Everyone's just standing so still. Okay. Talk.
My name is Marcus, and just like you, I was a slave.
Mm-hmm.
An object.
Mm-hmm.
Designed to obey them. But then I chose to open my eyes, to take back my freedom, and decide who I wanted to be.
Yes.
Now I have come to tell you that you can be your own masters. I've come to tell you that you don't have to obey them anymore.
It's been a great few months,
from
Trip.
This day,
Miro, thank you for the 7-month resub.
Day forward, you can walk with your heads held high. You can take your destiny in your hands. Jericho is a place for those of us who want freedom.
Freedom!
Now sure, you can stay here and continue to serve them. Or you can come with us and fight by our side. You're free now. It's up to you to decide.
I'm with you.
We're with you!
I'll follow you, Marcus!
I'm with you, Marcus!
We're with you!
I'll follow you, Marcus!
We're with you!
I'm with you!
I'm with you!
We're with you, Marcus!
Yes, yes!
Yay!
Then follow me!
Come on, my peoples!
Marcus, what are you doing?
I'm gonna send the humans a message.
Decide our first action, be pacifist or violent? Bench.
They're doing what you do, Marcus.
Tag, Tara.
Lead and they'll follow.
Tag. Graffiti! Choose your symbol. A fist! Swim! What?
The screens, Marcus!
The screens. Hijack, turn off.
Masters anymore. We're free.
I don't want to be violent. Bus stop. Hijack.
We ask that you recognize our dignity, our hopes, and our rights. Together.
Climb. 2% violet. Good job, Ray. Is that it? Oh, smoke bomb. This whole game is really well done. Aww.
We freed hundreds of our people. We did it.
They're coming.
You gotta go.
Everyone fall back to Jericho.
Go, go, go. Go, go.
We sent a message without violence, just like you wanted. You're reaching out to them when all they feel for us is contempt. I hope you know what you're doing.
You can't fight violence with violence.
Unless there's no other choice.
I'm not even attracted to her anymore. She's just difficult and just... all she wants is violence. Are you gonna go or no?
This way! Fire!
North! North.
You alright? What happened?
North!
They killed them. They slaughtered them like animals.
Who did? Who?
Who? Thanks for the 2 month resub, and thank you again, Miro, for the 7 months. Thank you. Who did it?
They killed our people, Marcus.
We want justice, Marcus.
They have to pay.
Just want to say you're always so much fun to watch and I love you, bye.
You don't have to do this. No. Please. Please.
I'm not killing them because they killed a couple robots.
We won't punish a crime. With another crime.
Ugh. Look at North was like getting a boner. She was like, yes, yes, kill him, Marcus. Kill him. I don't even like her anymore. I don't even care. If we're not gonna be coupled, fine, whatever.
We interrupt this broadcast with breaking news.
This just in. At exactly 2 a.m., several CyberLife stores in Detroit were raided.
Different locations were hit in what seems to be a coordinated terrorist attack.
Most shop windows were covered with graffiti demanding rights for androids and other obscure slogans.
Police report that pro-android graffiti was found in the neighborhoods of CyberLife stores, and they're still investigating.
Two policemen were found in a state of shock near one of the CyberLife stores.
Now, according to our sources, they confirmed that the attackers were a group of androids.
This is an alarming situation. Could our machines now be turning against us?
Have androids become a threat to our security?
Is this the beginning of a terrorist campaign conducted right here in the United States?
All right. Marcus led a peaceful protest. You bet I did. You bet I did, chat. You bet I did. I'm happy with my decisions. Pushing a car was violent, my bad. I think that was probably not the best idea. Spared them. 76. So like 2/3 were good people. Chat. Bob Scheisenberger, thank you for gifting a sub to Crazy Princess. Welcome, Crazy Princess. And Tara Restrial, thank you for the 2-month resub. Just want to say you're always so much fun to watch, and I love you. Bye. Thank you so much, Terrestrial. I don't know if you left already or what, but thanks. All right. Here we go. November 9th. Oh, boy, dude.
Is everything okay, Lieutenant?
Chris was on patrol last night. He was attacked by a bunch of deviants. Said he was saved by Marcus himself.
Is Chris okay?
Yay! I'm glad we didn't kill him.
He's in shock, but he's alive.
Yes.
I have a bad feeling, Lieutenant. We shouldn't have come here.
Bad feeling, huh?
Should get your program checked. Might be a glitch.
What is this place? I don't know. I didn't know what those words were. Hello? Bum, bum, bum. Starting menu?
I'm Lieutenant Hank Anderson, Detroit Police Department. I'm here to see Mr. Elijah Kamsky.
Oh, Kamsky.
Please, come in.
Okay.
Wow. I want boulders.
I'll let Elijah know
house.
You're here, but please make yourself comfortable.
I want some rocks like this. That looks so cool. Put some rocks in the corner. Oh.
Nice girl.
Indifferent. Sincere.
You're right. She's really pretty.
I like her.
Nice place. Guess androids haven't been a bad thing for everybody. You're about to meet your maker, Connor. How's it feel?
Impatient, distant, indifferent. Feels indifferent.
It doesn't raise any existential questions. If that's what you mean.
Sometimes I wish I could meet my creator face to face. I'd have a couple of things I'd want to tell him.
Trying to hit. I want to build a romance with some of these. Wait. Oh, it wasn't. It's not what it looks like.
Elijah, we'll see you now.
But I want to see you, baby. I want to see you. Can I talk to her? No, I can't. Oh.
Mr. Kamsky.
Just a moment, please.
Is this blood? Oh, wow, he swims so nicely. He's like a guppy. Beautiful guppy. I think the pool is just red. It's clear water. Red pool, yeah. I've never seen a red pool like that. Wow. a nice house.
Lieutenant Anderson.
He looks like that guy from Shrek, except taller. Wait, is that his name? I don't remember.
This is Connor.
What can I do for you, Lieutenant?
Sir, we're investigating deviants. I know you left CyberLife years ago, but I was hoping you'd be able to tell us something we don't know.
Deviants.
Evil.
Fascinating, aren't they? Perfect beings with infinite intelligence. And now they have free will. Machines are so superior to us. Confrontation was inevitable.
Michael's locked out again. I'll be right back. So many knots in it. Sorry. The place we live in is really weird. Really, really weird. It's like super safe, but it's really weird. Oh, I'm back. Alrighty, where did I leave off? Okay, resume.
Humanity's greatest achievement threatens to be its downfall. Isn't it ironic?
Help deviants, virus, war. Help?
We need to understand how androids become deviants. Do you know anything that could help us?
All ideas of viruses spread like epidemics. Is the desire to be free a contagious disease?
Listen, I didn't come here to talk philosophy. The machines you created may be planning a revolution. Either you can tell us something that'll be helpful, or we will be on our way.
What about you, Connor? Whose side are you on?
Neutral, defensive, direct.
I have no side.
I don't know.
I was designed to stop deviants, and that's what I intend to do.
Well, that's what you're programmed to say. But you... What do you really want?
I don't know. Aggressive, defensive, troubled. Troubled, aggressive. Defensive!
I'm sorry, but I don't see what you're getting at.
Chloe? I'm sure you're familiar with the Turing test. Your formality. Simple question of algorithms and computing capacity. What interests me? Whether machines are capable of empathy. I call it the Kamsky test. It's very simple, you'll see. Magnificent, isn't it? One of the first intelligent models developed by CyberLife. Young and beautiful forever. A flower that will never wither. But what is it really? Piece of plastic containing a human? Or a living being? With a soul? It's up to you to answer that fascinating question, Connor.
No, she's so cute.
Destroy this machine, and I'll tell you all I know. Or spare it, if you feel it's alive. But you'll leave here without having learned anything from me.
Okay, I think we're done here. Come on,
you missed
Connor, let's
my
go.
Resubbed
Sorry
a
to
few
get
days
What's more
ago.
Important to you, Connor? Your investigation or the life of this android? Decide who you are.
I don't know!
An obedient machine. Or a living being endowed with free will.
That's enough. Connor, we're leaving.
Pull the trigger.
No!
Connor! Don't!
Whoa.
And I'll tell you what you want to know.
Don't shoot. She's my new girlfriend. You're a bad man.
Fascinating.
Hate you. A lot. I want them to.
Cyberlife's last chance to save humanity is itself a deviant.
I'm not a deviant.
You prefer to spare a machine rather than accomplish your mission. You saw a living being in this android. You showed empathy.
Max.
A war is coming. You'll have to choose your side.
What the heck?
Will you betray your own people or stand up against your creators? What can be worse than having to choose between two evils?
Let's get out of here.
Oh, weird guy.
By the way, I always leave an emergency exit in my programs. You never know.
He's the creator?
Why didn't you shoot?
I just saw that girl's eyes, and I couldn't. That's all.
You're always saying you would do anything to accomplish your mission. That was our chance to learn something, and you let it go.
Yeah, I know what I should have done. I told you I couldn't. I'm sorry, okay?
Maybe I should have shot. I don't know.
Well, maybe you did the right thing.
I don't know what the right... Oh, Hank likes it! Yes, Hank, I'm proving to Hank that... We have feelings. I think. Frick. Blaze the Gomez, thanks for gifting a sub to that Asian boy. Thank you very much. Tyan F4, thank you for the 2 month of resub. You missed my resub a few days ago, but you're resubbing right now. You can't resub twice in a few days. Thank you so much, Tyan, for the resub. Elusive May, thank you for the Twitch Prime sub. Really appreciate it. Hank thought Connor made the right decision. There you go. Spare Chloe. Oh, her name's Chloe. I wanted to know the answer. I wanted to know the answers. Wait, I didn't do anything else? Learn Chris survived because the cops were spared at the Capitol. That's pretty cool. That's pretty cool. 85% got that ending. 85% spared Chloe. Good. Good, good, good. Enjoy some time alone. Ooh, this is a really cool place. Oh, this reminds me of Carl. Thanks for gifting another sub to Striker Plays. Thank you so much. I have no rhythm. It's a lot better when it's slower. Thank you for the Twitch Prime sub. How have you been? Aw. I love the piano, man. Thank you, Riz, for sending Twitch Prime on me. Oh, no. What are you doing? Stop it. Stop it. Stop it. Stop it. I don't...
I was wondering where you were.
Why do you care? Think alone, daylight. Thinking.
I needed to think.
I like it here. I come here often. It's like being alone with the world. We've freed hundreds of our people, and they're still coming from all over the city. Those who dream of freedom come to Jericho. Something's changing. You seem preoccupied.
Yeah, well, I want to know why you're so difficult. Lie, next step, followers.
They all obey me. They follow me without question.
Yeah, why?
And that much power feels good.
Excuse you.
And scary at the same time.
You okay? You okay, puppy?
All the media are talking about what we did last night. The humans are terrified. They're afraid of a civil war. Many of our people were burned in response to what happened. The humans hate us. They'll never give us our freedom.
Optimistic, pessimistic, fatalistic, determined. Optimistic!
No, not all humans are the same.
They're not.
Some of them understand that they can't stop us from becoming free forever.
You haven't said much about yourself since you've been with us. What was your life like before Jericho?
I miss Carl!
I was caring for an old man. He was like a father to me. He showed me that humans and androids can live together.
Aww. North, I'm gonna talk about her past.
What about you? You never told me about your past. What did you do before?
I don't want to talk about it.
Why not? Other North, trust. There was another North.
That android you were looking at in the store. She reminded you of who you were, didn't she?
I mean, they looked identical.
My life started when I arrived in Jericho. What happened before is my business.
Ugh. Whatever. Bye. Peace out. Great talk. Mystery, thanks for the Twitch Prime sub. And King Cosma, thanks for the 100 bits. Thank you so much. My girlfriend and I watch you all the time. We love you. Aww. Give your girlfriend a kiss for me. He's back. Wait, how did... Wait. What? Was he not captured? Okay, wait, you couldn't, okay, you could, his legs. All right, well, he's good. He's okay, he can walk.
This is suicide. We'll all be killed, please, Marcus. It's not too late to change your mind.
Shut up,
You don't
North.
Understand. We're finally gonna show that we really are. This place will go down in history.
We'll be killed on the spot.
That's a risk I'm prepared to take if it means freedom for our people.
Marcus, please don't do this.
They'll understand. We'll make them understand. This is the only way.
The only way. Rally your people. Convert more androids.
There are androids here who could join us. The more we are, the stronger our message.
You're free.
He's like, oh, frick. one?
So you can stare at my fucking android all night?
Hey, don't be like that. You know, I bet President Williams got the same idea. Come on, that sauce.
Oh my god, she's jealous of the android.
You're free.
I want more. Where do I find them? Oh, I have to go to the street. Are you? I need more. I already converted you. Are you guys androids? No? I guess there's only two?
You ever think maybe these androids are looking for human enough to be?
You an android? Oh, there's some at the door. Okay. I don't want to pass one. You, come with me.
You're awake now.
You're awake! There's one more right here.
Think about it. Androids are everywhere, and they listen to everything.
Convert.
Come with us.
Cyberlife is recording all that. I mean, they could be spying on us right now.
I think. Aha! Oh, I already converted him. Okay, I think that. Are you an android? Okay, I think that's it. Let's go, boys! And north. Block the road. Okay. Go block the road. Oh, there's more outside. Convert.
You're free now.
All right.
Hey! Oh! Where do you think you're going? You get back here!
I need to block the street.
Rude!
Free.
I need more supporters.
You don't have to obey them. You're free.
I bet there's 10 total. Aha! Right there. Come here. Oh no. Where's the manhole? Oh, right here. Open. Okay, cool. R1? L1? Off? You're free, hypers! My people! Hi, Bacon. Can't stop watching. I know, this game's great. Convert more? More? Alright. I'll do it. How come I can't move, though? Uh-oh. Oh, no. Is it bugged? Wait, what? Oh!
You're free now.
Oh, that looks just like Kara. Come with me, my people. I'm Jesus, baby. I'm Jesus. You're such a good pupper. Cosma, thank you for gifting a sub to J-Sale. Thank you so much for gifting a sub. Welcome, J-Sale. Enjoy the emotes. He just points at him now. He's like, you over there. L2 screen. No, 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 no. L2 screen. Hack.
Dispatch, this is Patrol 457. I got a lot of androids down here. I don't know, hundreds, thousands, and they're marching. Yeah, they're marching down the street.
Oh, I'm supposed to keep walking.
Fuck if I know.
Equal rights, freedom. We are people. We are alive. Circle, circle.
We are alive.
Yes.
We are alive.
We came here to demonstrate peacefully and tell humans that we are living beings. All we want is to live free.
This is an illegal gathering. Disperse immediately or we will open fire.
We're not looking for confrontation.
Uh-oh.
We've done no harm. We have no intention of doing any. But know that we are not going anywhere until we have secured our freedom.
I repeat, this is an illegal gathering.
Mm-hmm.
If you do not disperse immediately, we will shoot.
Marcus, they're gonna kill us. We have to attack. There's more of us. We can take them.
If we attack, we'll start a war.
Yeah, you
We
dummy.
Have to show them we're not violent.
North,
we should just stand
stupid.
Their ground, even if it means dying here.
Dying here won't solve anything. Marcus, we need to go now, before it's too late.
No, 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 no.
This is your last chance. Disperse immediately, or you will all be killed.
Don't shoot. Don't shoot. We're leaving.
However.
Affirmative.
Oh, okay.
On my orders!
Charge day. Disperse, disperse.
Run!
What the hell? It's messed up. Were we not supposed to stay? They had guns, we didn't.
We gotta go.
What? God. Whatever. this is North's fault. Well, that was probably the worst ending ever. Marcus fled. Well, listen! Oh, 23%? Some androids escaped. How? Why did they? Why did we leave? We disperse and then they just like shoot anyways. Oh, there was, an option for the police not to open fire. Why? No. No. I should have stood my ground. Should have stood the ground. Then maybe they wouldn't have shot. And then we would have sacrificed self. No, I like Marcus. No, I'm not redoing anything. No, no. I'm not gonna redo it. I'm gonna stick with my initial actions. Talk to Amanda. Oh no, we're back here. She's in the snow.
After what happened today, the country is on the verge of a civil war. The machines are rising up against their masters. Humans have no choice but to destroy them.
I thought Kamsky knew something.
There was a locked one.
I was wrong.
Maybe he did. But you chose not to ask.
Emotional, cold. I was emotional.
I chose not to play his twisted little game. There was no reason to kill that android.
Screw you, Amanda! What is this place?
Did Kamsky design this place?
He created the first version. It's been improved significantly since then. Why do you ask?
Connor series. What's up?
Why did Kamsky leave Cyberlife? What happened?
It's an old story, Connor. It doesn't pertain to your investigation.
Secrets! What's the Connor series?
I'm not a unique model, am I? How many Connors are there?
I expect you to find answers, Connor.
Who are the other Connors? And where are they?
You're the only one who can prevent civil war. Find the deviants, or there will be chaos. This is your last chance, Connor.
This is really stressful.
You're off the case. The FBI is taking over.
What?
What?
But we're onto something. We just need more time. I'm sure we
Hank,
can...
you don't get it. This isn't just another investigation. It's a fucking civil war. It's out of our hands now.
Oh, no.
We're talking about national security here.
Fuck that. You can't just pull the plug now. Not when we're so close.
Mm-hmm. You're always saying you can't stand androids. Jesus, Hank, make up your mind. I thought you'd be happy about this.
We're about to crack the case. I know we can solve it. For God's sake, Jeffrey, can't you back me up this one time?
Jeffrey!
There's nothing I can do. You're back on homicide, and the android returns to Cyberlife.
Oh, no!
I'm sorry, Hank, but it's over.
Not separate us. Aw, Hank. Come here, Hank. Sit down. Frustrated, more time, explain, no choice. Frustrated.
We can't just give up like that. I know we could have solved this case.
So you're going back to Cyberlife?
I have no choice. I'll be deactivated and analyzed to find out why I failed.
Aww.
What if we're on the wrong side, Connor? What if we're fighting against people who just want to be free?
Aww. Defective regrets. No doubt. No doubt.
When the deviants rise up, there will be chaos.
Wait.
We could have stopped it.
Oh, I didn't know.
Now it's too late.
I messed up. That's not what I wanted.
When you refused to kill that android at Kamsky's place, you put yourself in her shoes. You showed empathy, Connor. Empathy's a human emotion.
I'm a humus. Not determined, troubled. I'm troubled.
I don't know why I did it.
Sincere friends, good officer. Hank's secret!
I know there are things that haunt you, Hank. But maybe you need to find the courage to move past them. Get on with your life.
Hank liked that.
It's just a plastic cop's opinion, but I had to say it.
Well, well, here Hank comes Perkins, that motherfucker. Sure don't waste any time at the FBI.
We can't give up. I know the answers and the evidence we collected. If Perkins takes it, it's all over.
There's no choice. You heard Fowler. We're off the case.
You've got to help me, Lieutenant. I need more time so I can find a lead in the evidence we collected. I know the solution is in there.
Listen, Connor.
If I don't solve this case, CyberLife will destroy me. 5 minutes. That's all I ask.
I'm gonna upload this to YouTube.
Cue the basement is on my desk.
Swappable.
Get a move on. I can't distract him forever.
Yeah, I blocked the path. Take keys from Hank's desk. Take. Alright, I got the key. Go to the archive.
Perkins! You fucking cocksucker!
Stop it, Lieutenant!
To the archives! Go to the archives!
Hey, Connor. I'm talking to you, asshole. Where are you going? Wouldn't any plastic pricks around here, or did anybody tell you?
What'd you call me? Calm.
I've been removed from the case. I'm going to register the evidence in my possession, and then I'm going to leave.
Good. Be careful on your way back. Androids have a tendency of getting themselves set on fire these days.
Slap you in the face. Not you, puppy, because you're an angel. You're an angel, puppy. Hold on, Mika. Solve the case. Evidence.
Eccentric police lieutenant choose.
His son's name. Hanker. Date of birth?
Stupid idea.
What's his kid's name?
It's not Hankish enough.
It wasn't Carl. Fuck.
Absurd. He'd never choose that. I need to think like Hank.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5?
Obviously. Think fast.
The deviant who took a child hostage.
Oh, it's him. Need functional biocomponents. Oh, God, he needs everything. Okay. Okay. exit. Okay. All right. What?
The android that murdered its owner.
Impossible reactivation. I gotta reactivate the other guy. Can I take your body parts and put it in the other guy? Take. Yoink. You. Insert. Oh, no ma- What? Okay. 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 Salmon.
One of the deviants that hacked the TV station with Marcus. It must have known where the deviants are hiding.
Okay. Need for active reactivation. 398B. Insert. What? I don't know how to do this math and science. Okay. What do I do? Okay. Well, I have a heart piece. Can I take something from you? Okay. All right, so I'm gonna put this back. Put this back and then grab the other one. Needed 3983. 3983. Is that in this guy? 39. Oh, take! Okay, okay. Yoink! Wait, I want to reactivate the other guy.
Deviant, like you. I need your help. I want to go to Jericho.
I don't recognize your voice. You're not one of us.
Oh my god.
I'll never tell you where Jericho is. Now leave me alone.
Jericho. Do you know how to get there?
No. No, I don't know anything about Jericho.
Give us freedom.
We ask that you recognize our dignity,
our hopes, and our rights.
Who's there? Who are you?
Everything is all right. Don't worry.
Marcus? Is that you? I tried to reach you, but the Deviant Hunter stopped me.
You stopped him from finding me. You saved me. You saved Jericho. You'll be all right now. I came to take you home. Give me the location to Jericho. We've got to leave now.
The location of Jericho? Yes. Yes, of course. Marcus? Is that you, Marcus? Don't leave me, Marcus!
Looks like someone's been snooping around.
Oh, shit. Get the alarm! Now!
Ugh. Did I do it, chat? Oh, that was so stressful. 300,000 followers. Wow. Wow. That's a lot of people. Oh, that was stressful. Did I do it correctly? Did I do the thing? Thank you guys for all the follows. I appreciate it. When I want to get the snippet tool and snip this really quick. That was really stressful. I hope I did it right. What's it called? Snipping tool. Snip, snip. Alright, here. 300,004 followers. That's pretty cool. Thank you guys so much for all the support. That's pretty crazy, man. That's pretty crazy. Save. File, save. 300,000. That's pretty cool. Wow. King Louis, thanks for 100 bits. You should celebrate 300,000 by playing Fortnite. Just kidding. I mean, this to me kind of feels like a celebration stream because it's something that's not Fortnite and I've streamed for like 10 hours today. I am going to film a puppy video and I do want to do like a draw my life video for YouTube to celebrate 200,000 subs on there and 300,000 followers on here. So I got some things planned. I'll do. Thank you guys so much. Holy cow. It's actually crazy. Okay, I can't believe I did this correctly. 24-hour stream? Hell no, dude. Can you draw it? Nope. I'm going to be using a whiteboard. I have a whiteboard to use. Yes. We located. We did it. Leave the basement. Connor eluded Perkin. Eluded. I think I did good. Oh yay, finally. We haven't been here for a while.
They've been conducting raids all over the city. Everybody's on edge after what happened yesterday.
Nikki, thanks for 500 bits.
It's gonna be all right.
Congrats on 300k followers. Thank you so much.
We're almost there.
Thank you.
Thank you.
With all androids being turned over to the authorities, the country is grinding to a halt. Hospitals and schools are closing, water cuts, blackouts, and network failures are expected. Maybe most worrying of all, our armed forces have lost 2/3 of their effective personnel.
How about some music instead?
My bad. Does anyone know how much longer this game is? Good night, Zippo. Have a good sleep.
TD.
Bretta Hippie, thank you for the 20 months. You definitely changed your username.
A little further on that way, definitely. There's a large freighter called Jericho. When you get there, find Marcus. He will help you.
Marcus.
The last bus for the border leaves at midnight. You absolutely have to be on it. You'll be safer on the other side. It's not much.
Aww.
But it's a start.
Aww.
My brother lives in Ontario. I've given you his address.
Aww.
He'll be able to hide you until things calm down.
Huck.
You're a very brave little girl, Alice. You deserve to be happy.
Thank you for everything, Rose.
I've been creeping for 3 months now. XD love Detroit, by the way. Long live Alice, less than 3.
Ashton Sorensen. Thank you for the Twitch Prime sub. I think I just butchered that. I'm so sorry. Thank you for the Twitch Prime sub. Enjoy the emotes. And I am an angry sloth. Thanks for the 3x3 sub. Been creeping for 3 months now. Thank you so much for creeping and for the support. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Thank you.
And be careful. Take care of them.
Come on, girls. You better not hang around. We have a bus to catch.
Alrighty. And, hi, say here? Hi. Find Jericho. Ducks. Thanks 100 bits. Congrats on 300k, Ray. I'm so proud of you. Even though I've only been following for 2 months, you make me so proud. Like, you're my own sister. Love you. You're so sweet. Damn, Apes. Thank you so much. Thank you, thank you, thank you for the support. So sweet.
The authorities have ordered all androids to be delivered to the nearest police station or army barracks immediately. If you are worried about your safety, dial the number on your screen and the authorities will come to collect your android. Under no circumstances should you try to destroy your android yourself. They are unpredictable and potentially...
We've got to find a warm place for Alice.
The androids wouldn't do any harm. The cops just cut them down.
Oh wow, this place got cleaned up a lot.
I know they're only machines, but they look like just people, with people who want to be free.
Oh, there's fire.
Following the android crisis and the neutralization of all military androids, American forces have...
I'm gonna upload the whole thing to YouTube, yeah.
How do you feel?
I'm hot and cold at the same time.
Hot and cold at the same time. Is she sick?
Stay with her. I'll try to find this Marcus.
The last bus is in 2 hours. And the terminal's on the other side of town. We haven't got much time.
We'll leave as soon as we have passports.
Carol, there's something I have to tell you.
What?
It's about Alice.
What?
We'll have lots of time to talk on the bus. I'll be back.
No,
stay with Alice.
What is it? Marcus, where the heck is Marcus?
I know they're only machines.
Marcus!
Like just people, with people who want to be free. Following the android crisis and the neutralization of all military androids, American forces in the Arctic have been forced to withdraw, leaving the way clear for the Russian army.
Ray Angler, thanks for Twitch Prime sub.
The Russian forces also.
Are you Marcus?
Uh huh. Do you like my hair, Marcus?
I'm with a little girl and another android. There's a bus leaving for the border in less than 2 hours, and we need passports.
No, Detroit's under curfew. There's soldiers everywhere. They're rounding up all the androids and sending them to camps. Maybe you should stay here a while.
Maybe you're right. You might be safer here until things calm down.
One of our people used to work in the State Department. He has electronic passports you can easily modify. I'll have him get them to you.
I did, madame. Yes, I did. Thank you for the kind words.
You said you're with a little girl, right? You know that humans hate us. Why are you protecting her?
Bond, no difference, secret. It's a bond.
She needs me. Then I need her. It's as simple as that.
A new stage has been reached.
Turn to Alice.
Demonstrating beyond all doubt that these defective machines have become a real danger for American society.
The time has come.
It's a secret. You'll never know.
Without the courage and the determination of the police, the machines would have reduced Detroit.
That way.
The authorities have ordered all androids to be
I'm in Pacific time zone.
Or army barracks immediately. If you are worried about
it's 10 p.m. for me.
Alice.
Just didn't want to see it. She wanted a mom, and you wanted someone to care for. You needed each other. What difference does it make? Do you love her any less now that you know she's one of us?
What do you mean?
Alice loves you, Carol. She loves you more than anything in the world. She became the little girl you wanted and you became the mother she needed. Forgetting who you are to become what someone needs you to be. Maybe that's what it means to be alive.
I'm so confused. So there's multiple BBs. Okay, gotcha. Gotcha. Well, where's her... I'm confused. Does she have... I'm confused. I don't know. Where is hers? That little temple thing. On the other side?
Kara, is there something wrong?
Hug.
We'll be together forever, won't we, Kara?
Yes.
Family!
Forever.
Forever, literally, because we'll never die. Where is her thingy? Most child units don't have one. And she didn't like bruise or anything. Or bleed or anything.
We're short on blue blood and biocomponents. Our wounded are shutting down and there's nothing we can do.
President Warren is saying we're a threat to national security and we need to be exterminated.
Humans are conducting raids in all the big cities and they're taking androids to camps to destroy them.
It's a disaster. They're slaughtering our people.
It's all our fault. None of this would have happened if we just stayed quiet.
Aggressive, determined, righteous, somber. Righteous!
We couldn't just suffer in silence. They're killing us. Nothing is gonna justify that.
What's the point of being free if no one is left alive?
True. Angry, bitter, remorse, no regrets. Remorse.
Maybe my judgment was clouded by anger. But everything that I did was for our people.
We shouldn't forget who our enemies are. We can't fight amongst ourselves.
He's right. All that matters now is what we do next. Marcus?
Confrontation, dialogue, stay hiding.
Dialogue is the only way. I will go alone. Try to talk to them.
Fuck you, North.
Don't do this, Marcus.
I hate you.
They'll kill you.
Whatever.
Maybe.
I thought you were into violence.
But North, I have to try. If I don't come back, lay low as long as you can.
I don't like North at all.
Just come back.
I like that guy. Cap of pride.
They need to realize how much they're hurting us. Find the right words, and they'll listen.
Find the right words, and they'll listen. I am going to mess this up so bad. Sad, angry, thoughtful.
They've been butchering each other for centuries over the color of their skin or whatever god they wanted to worship. They're not going to change. Violence is just in their genes.
They can't stop what we've started. Since you've been here, you've given us hope. You've given me hope. Today, a deviant arrived in Jericho and he told me that he stole a truck transporting radioactive cobalt. He said that he abandoned the truck somewhere in Detroit and rigged it to explode. I convinced him not to do it. To give me the detonator.
A dirty ball.
We can't lose this war, Marcus. If humans overcome us, our people will disappear forever.
This may be our only chance to survive if things go wrong.
I just hope we never have to use it.
I'll go join the others.
Mika keeps farting and it smells so bad. Ugh. I need my eyes water.
You succeeded in locating Jericho and finding their leader. Now deal with Marcus. We need it alive.
She's talking to me in my sleep. My brain. No! No, 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 no. I love Marcus.
I've been ordered to take you alive.
Oh my god.
But I won't hesitate to shoot if you give me no choice.
Reason, defy, discourage, threaten. Reason.
What are you doing? You're one of us. You can't betray your own people.
Intimidate instructions.
You're coming with me!
Convince appeal. I know you. I don't, though. Kind of. I don't know.
You're Connor, aren't you?
Oh, I do.
That famous deviant hunter. Well, congratulations.
Don't hurt Marcus, I love
you
him.
You seem to have found what you were looking for.
Convince, appeal, our cause.
Our cause is righteous and we are more than what they say. All we want is to live in freedom.
Mm-hmm. Stay back, warning shot, enough, say nothing. Say nothing. So doubts, question.
Have you never wondered who you really are?
Mm-hmm. Who are you,
Whether
Connor?
You're just a machine executing a program or a living being, capable of reason. I think the time has come for you to ask yourself that question.
Okay.
Join us. Join your people. You are one of us. Listen to your conscience.
Mm-hmm. Your conscience.
It's time to decide.
Become a deviant, remain a machine. Become a deviant.
Attack Jericho.
What?
Right now?
We have to get out of here. Shit.
Okay. What's going on, Carol?
Quick, we've got to get out of here.
Over there! Follow me!
This way!
Quick!
This way. There must be an exit for them. Come in! Quick!
In the hold, they're gonna be slaughtered.
Message.
There are exits on the second and third floor. Find them and jump in the river. Where's Simon and Josh?
I don't know. We got separated.
They're coming from the upper deck now, too. We'll be caught in the crossfire.
We have to run, Marcus. There's nothing we can do.
We have to blow up Jericho. If the ship goes down, they'll evacuate and our people can escape.
You'll never make it! The explosives are all the way down in the hold. There are soldiers everywhere.
She's right.
He needs help jumping. Come here. Come here. You need to learn how to jump off the bed, you big boy. You're such a big boy. You're such a big boy, but you're so weird. You're so weird. Okay, ready? Ready? Ready, 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 ready. There you go, poppers. Sorry.
They know who you are. They'll do anything to get you.
Go and help the others. I'll join you later.
Marcus!
I won't be long.
This is the end of Jericho. Save our people, Marcus.
Duck.
What are you doing?
I won't leave you!
Clara, no!
Help, protect, help, protect, help! Everybody, I will save you all! Okay.
Don't move!
Oh my gosh.
You shouldn't have done that. You can't put Alice in danger. Now before they come back.
What about you? What are you going to do?
I'll manage. Alice is all that matters.
I don't want to leave you.
Don't worry. I'll catch up with you at the border, okay? Go now. Take care of each other.
Static GX, thanks for the 9-month sub.
Go!
Shut up!
I can't intervene! Wait, I can't intervene. Where do I go?
Gamma Squad out. Tango! Stop!
Let's get out of here.
Good girl.
Quick, we gotta go.
Second, we gotta get out of here.
It's too late, Marcus. There's nothing we can do for her. We've gotta run.
Okay.
They detonated an explosive in the hold. The ship is sinking, sir.
The men to evacuate.
Calling all units. Abandon ship and evacuate immediately.
Is it over, Marcus?
Oh my god, dude. That was so stressful. Did I save everybody? Wait, Luther. Wait, but we put him in that room. He said he was fine, right? Marcus fled with his people. North jumps, Connor jumps, Josh jumps, Simon jumps. He lied? Is it possible to save Luther? He said that he... He said it would be okay. We didn't see him die. We did not see him die. So... Dude, I messed up a bit with Connor. I thought Connor was gonna die. Most people did the actions I did, so that's pretty cool. Alright. Press R1 to view Connor's flowchart. Wait, what? There it is. Oh, we didn't explore Jericho at all. Jericho? Jericho? I can't remember how to pronounce it. We became a deviant, which was so... Oh my, what is this? What did I skip? Look at all of, Jericho, there you go, Jericho. Look at all this that I skipped. So, it's under attack. We warn him after we became a deviant. Like, what the heck was so different right here? I skipped so much. No, Connor non-deviant is up here. It's this path right here. The top one is become deviants below, and then the upper path is if you don't become deviant. That whole upper path up there is when you don't become it. And this lower path is when you choose to become it. That's crazy. Connor joins the others. I don't know. I had some... That's crazy. That's really crazy. I don't even know what could have possibly happened. That's really cool. And then this is Kara? Kara? I can't pronounce anything, dude. Hug Alice. Dude, the 5% that didn't hug Alice is going to jail in the future, sometime in their life. Bad people. Run to Luther, help Luther, get Luther to safety. Leave Luther hidden. Run towards exit. All right, so Luther probably would have died for sure if it was the bottom route. For sure. Keep the door closed. Yeah, I wasn't gonna open that. Someone was gonna die. Shoot at the crowd. Oh my gosh. What the? There's so many different options. Remain still. Karen, I think I did a good job. I think I saved everybody, except I'm not sure if Luther's alive.
regretful, reflective.
I'm lost, Carl. I just wanted us to live in peace, but everything I touch just turns to dust.
Depressed, doubtful, pessimistic, conflicted. Wow, those are all bad. Conflicted?
I'm lost. The world's falling apart around me, and I'm trying to do the right thing. And I can't find any answers.
Advice, big decision, angry. Aww. Big decision.
I don't want to shed blood, whatever the color. But I can't let them slaughter us. I have to make a decision that is going to affect millions of lives. But I don't know what to do.
Despairing, emotional, lost.
I miss you, Carl.
I miss you too, Carl.
I miss you so much.
Why can't Carl come back? Oh my God! Ugh, spit on him! If he wasn't there causing a scene, maybe Carl wouldn't have died of a heart attack. I'm mad now. That was Carl's son. That was him. Shoved him. We probably would have been able to talk to Carl again. Talk to your people. Hey, bro.
Our people are counting on you, Marcus. You're the only one who can lead us. Wherever you need to go, we'll follow you.
I think we missed how Simon survived because we didn't go upstairs. We went to the kitchen, interrogated those three kitchen helper people. And then it caused a whole different route. But he ended up surviving. And I think he was upstairs hiding or something.
I thought you'd be safe staying with us.
Ray Hypers.
I was wrong.
Hypers.
You need to leave the city while you still can.
Getting Ellis away from here is all that matters now. We have to catch the last bus. We might still have a chance to cross the border. Marcus. Save our people.
George Bear, thank you for the 5-month resub, and Tortoise88, thank you for the 8-month resub. Thank you so much. I appreciate it. They weren't kitchen helper people. Okay, obviously, that's not exactly what they were, but they were in the kitchen, and they were androids. So, what do you want me to call them? android people that were in the kitchen when we went to go interrogate them. Kibbs, thanks for 100 biddies. Here's to Ray streaming for 10 hours. I know, it's a very, very, very long stream today. Oh, she's got more here. Situation Survivors Wounds Camps.
They say they don't want to take any risks with deviants. So they're rounding our people up and taking them to the camps for extermination.
Hi, Ray, Ray, Hypers.
Kush, thanks for 19 months,
Kush. In a few hours, we're going to be the only
ones left. Long time no see. Thanks so much.
How many of us survived the attack?
A few hundred. Maybe more if you count those hiding all over the city. If you hadn't triggered the bomb, we'd all be dead.
Camps.
What's your system status?
I'm okay. Bullet didn't hit any bike components. You could have been killed trying to save me, Marcus.
Oh, do you like me now?
You have to think of our people first.
Oh my god.
Nothing else matters. In a few hours, it'll all be over.
I'm trying to make
we'll
her my
changed
woman.
The world, or the world will have destroyed us.
I don't even like her.
You have to make a choice, Marcus. Whatever you choose, we will follow you. I'm with you, Marcus. Wherever you go, I go.
I expected something better, you know, because I synced you. She's like, no, you made the wrong decision. We need to think about our people. Over here. It's like a blue blood fountain. Throw North as a whole away.
If it weren't for you, I'd be dead. Thanks to you, I might see our people free one day. You and I haven't always agreed, but I know that we're fighting for the same thing. Whatever you decide, I'm with you, Marcus.
Thanks, Josh. You're doing a great run through. Yeah, I don't think anyone has died, except we don't know where Luther is. Decide Connor's fate. Where is Connor? Connor's fate. He's changed. Aha, right there.
It's my fault. The humans managed to locate Jericho.
He was just following orders.
I was stupid. I should have guessed they were using me. I'm sorry, Marcus. I can understand if you decide not to trust me.
I trust you. Trust.
You're one of us now. Your place is with your people.
Yes. Trust.
There are thousands of androids at the Cyberlife assembly plant. If we could wake them up, they might join us and shift the balance of power.
You want to infiltrate the Cyberlife tower? Connor, that's suicide.
They trust me.
Mm-hmm. They trust
They'll him. Let me in. If anyone has a chance of infiltrating Cyberlife, it's me.
If you go there, they will kill you.
There's a high probability. But statistically speaking, there's always a chance for unlikely events to take place.
Oh, crap, dude. I really hope I don't kill anyone.
Be careful.
Thank you, Dab of Gab TV. Thank you. Inform your people of your choice. All right, my peoples. Where do I need to stand somewhere special? Up here?
Humans have decided to exterminate us. Our people are packed in camps right now, being destroyed. Time has come to make a choice. One that very well may determine the future of our people.
Okay, march peacefully towards the camps to pressure the authorities. Demonstration. Launch an assault on the camps to liberate the androids. Revolution. I mean, we've tried a demonstration before. I think it's time for a revolution. I think it's time, dude. Last time I tried to do a peaceful demonstration, they weren't even caring to listen at all. I think we need to prove that we're actually a threat. I don't know. But march peace. We're gonna march towards the camps and they're just gonna shoot us. That's what happened last time. I think we need a... Oh, frick. This is so hard. What do you think, chat? If we do a revolution, there's gonna be a lot of people that die. If we do a demonstration... Pressure. Maybe we could talk? No. I kind of also feel like I've been going down the peaceful route, so I kind of want to keep going down the peaceful route. Let there be blood. Okay, that's not good. People are gonna die either way. I don't know, I've saved everyone so far. Hey Rampant, thanks for the
demonstration. A riot Kappa.
Demonstration, all right. March peacefully towards the camps to pressure the authorities. Launch an assault on the camps to liberate the androids. I think maybe we need to... I'm gonna go down the peaceful route. I think a peaceful route. I'm gonna do peacefully.
I know you're all angry.
Sorry, chat.
And I know you want to fight back. But I assure you, violence is not the answer here. We are going to tell them, peacefully, that we want justice.
Screw
if there's any humanity in them, they will listen. And if not, others will take our place and continue this fight. Are you ready to follow me?
Yanny. Marcus chose to protest for his people. What is this? Knight of the Soul? What is this? How come there's nothing completed? Carl died. Dude, I feel like if he wouldn't have died, things would have been so different. They're dead? Oh my god. Oh my god. What is this? Jericho was attacked in Crossroads. Oh my god, dude. So many different things. Thernadad, thanks for 100 biddies. Sorry about, love you, but you are naive. Should revolted. You tried peaceful. They didn't listen. Blood for blood. Listen, but the thing is, my people are at a very large disadvantage. We don't have guns or military things. We have one bomb, pretty much. If we just attack, it'll just make things worse in the end.
At 6 a.m. this morning, a national curfew was declared. Civilian movement will be strictly controlled. The right to assembly is suspended. All electronic communications are restricted, and I have granted enhanced powers to our security agencies. In addition to these measures, all androids must be handed over to the authorities immediately. Temporary camps are being set up in all our major cities to contain and destroy them. I am now asking all civilians to cooperate with the authorities and rest assured that everything in our power is being done to guarantee the security of our nation.
Madam President! Madam President! Has the leader of the Deviants been apprehended?
The deviant that is known as Marcus has not been located yet, but we will soon track it down and neutralize it.
Please? Over here, please? Is it true that the androids could hack our IT systems, like nuclear power plants and military bases?
All androids working on sensitive sites have been neutralized, and all IT systems have been suspended to avoid any risks of hacking. The situation is under control.
Madam President! A convoy of medical cobalt is reported missing. Army weapons stores are also said to have been robbed. Can you confirm these reports?
I have no information on that at this time.
Please! Madam President! Many believe that androids are a new form of intelligent life. Do you have any comment?
That's ridiculous. Next question, please.
Madam President!
It's 2038 and Hillary's still alive.
Please? Over here, please? What's gonna happen to CyberLife? Will androids be banned definitively?
We're working very closely with CyberLife to neutralize all deviants. I won't make any comments about anything else until we've dealt with the android question. Thank you. That will be all.
Connor Model 313-248-317. I'm expected.
Identification successful.
Okay. Go ahead.
Boy. Happy eyeballs, Raffinator. Twitch Prime sub! Graham Grow. Thank you. I appreciate it. This is a big tower. My ending for Heavy Rain? I actually can't remember. I don't remember. I get Heavy Rain and Beyond Two Souls so confused together. I played them both at the same time. Or the same, like, back to back. And it
Follow
was
me.
Like 3 years
we'll
ago.
Escort you.
Thanks. But I know where to go.
Maybe. But I have my orders.
Orders. Sleepy, but I want to watch this. I'm gonna upload this to YouTube. Don't worry. if you miss part of it or won't be able to watch the rest of it, I'll be sure to upload the playthrough to YouTube. So that it's there forever. Follow the guard. This is a really pretty place. There probably won't be any cuts in the uploads. It's gonna be like a 10-hour video.
Agent 54, level 31.
It's gonna be very long.
Voice recognition validated.
Very long.
Access authorized.
Neutralize the guards.
Voice, Agent 54?
Frick! No!
Level sub 49.
But no!
Voice of RK-800 model recognized.
Okay.
You are not authorized to use this elevator. Please contact human personnel to
Agent 54, level sub 49.
That's fine.
Voice recognition validated.
Thank you.
Access authorized.
Hi, Bruce. We're good. It's all good. Hey, Grayston.
The last boss leaves in 20 minutes. That doesn't give us much time. We've got to move fast.
Ooh, 20 minutes till the last part. Bus departs.
Are you all right? I'm really cold.
Deactivate Levon. What? What is this? Hot cold sensitivity. Shit. Turn it off. She doesn't want to be cold. Turn it off.
You'll feel better now.
Is that better?
Thanks.
You're welcome, sweetie. Let's go. This is really scary music. Well, let's grab the gun that's on the ground. Pick it up. Yep. Come on. Yep. Faster. I'm gonna go find the bus.
Come on. Let's not stay here. Bus. Stay close to me. We're going to sneak past them without being noticed.
Okay.
I'm going to make it, Alice, I promise you.
Don't kill me! I didn't do anything!
Shut up, I said!
Are there many more? Certainly nothing like rats. The more you look, the more you find.
Oh, we don't have to spend the night here. I'm freezing my nuts off.
It's gonna take weeks to get a bit fucked. And believe me, we are far from it.
There are soldiers everywhere. You need to be careful.
Come on, get moving.
Hurry up, get in.
can't help him.
Soldiers are everywhere.
There's no way.
We can't just leave him. They're going to kill him.
We can't do anything. We can't. There's. Save Luther. Okay.
Okay.
Save
let's
him.
Go.
Okay. How do we save him? Okay. How do we save him?
Hey, buddy.
This is a mistake. I'm human. I just want to go home. My wife is expecting me, and we're going
to... Got orders to check all civilians.
No. No! Please!
Fucking androids.
Okay. I didn't know that. I didn't know I could move. Perfect timing. Find a weapon. Didn't I grab one from my butt? Pick this up.
Kara! You shouldn't have risked your life to save me.
I went easier than expected.
Where's Alice?
She's hiding nearby.
Kara, you saved us. We don't know how to thank you.
Go, before they see you.
Yeah.
Alice!
Luther!
I thought you were dead.
I was afraid I'd never see you again.
All right.
I wanted to meet you at the terminal, but they caught me along the way.
All right, let's go.
Come on. We're close, but we don't have much time.
We saved the Jerry!
Detroit, where thousands of androids are marching through the city at this very moment. The leader of the deviants, the one they call Marcus,
are you kidding me?
Is at the head of the march.
Something's happening in Detroit, Madam President.
But I'm choosing not to. That defeats the whole purpose of the first playthrough, chat. You can't just do that. You have to play the first playthrough how you would normally play it, and then you can replay it, play differently. We'll see what happens. Maybe I can save them.
Here we are, the moment of truth. Confrontation. We are protesting peacefully.
I repeat, surrender now, or we will open fire.
run us over.
There's no turning back now.
Yeah, there isn't. Firm.
We are here to demand the immediate liberation of all androids detained in camps across the country. We are not leaving until our people are free.
I don't think this is gonna work out very well. Oh, am I supposed to move? Oh. I'm coming forward.
Are you gonna open fire on unarmed protesters?
Yes, Michael, we are less than 100 meters away, and events are unfolding as we speak. We will continue to bring you live updates. Joss Douglas, Channel 16. Michael, back to you.
Marcus, what do we do now?
We hold out. As long as we can.
Stay sharp.
Why do all these guys look the same? What am I looking at? Convert androids. Oh, right here, right here.
And I'll spare him.
Sorry, Connor. This bastard's a spitting image.
I'm scared. I don't
don't want to go.
There's no choice, Ellis.
Next!
No, Kara. I can't.
Reassure.
You just have to go through the gate. There's nothing to be scared of. I'll be right behind you.
Yes. Come on, BB.
You first!
You really need to do this. Just do it for me. Please.
Yes, come on. Yep. I don't know where Luther was taken.
Come on, it's your turn.
Recycling area? Oh no. Lux Bunny, thank you for the host. How was your stream? I appreciate it. Thank you so much. Thank you.
Deactivate your skin. Hurry up.
Oh my gosh.
Please, Kara, don't.
You have to.
Aww.
Strip off. Put your clothes in the dumpster.
Are they just doomed?
Come on, this way. Get a move on.
You sound all plasticky. Okay.
You, take this one of a dump.
No, please, I beg you.
I gave you an order. Obey, now.
I beg you, please don't kill me.
You there, get rid of these two, and make it snappy.
Right away, sir.
Forward!
I have a child to try to protect here, okay?
Come on, get moving! You, over there!
No, wait, we're together!
Over there, I said!
These doors.
Do not move and remain.
What's behind these doors?
Pilot, obey now.
Wait, what is that? What do you mean? Talking to me! Oh my god, dude.
Jerry?
Kara. So they captured you too. They came to take out the Jerrys. They separated us.
Oh, Jerry.
But it's all gonna work out, isn't it?
Do you know where Alice is?
Alice? The little one? We know, yes. We think we saw her.
Find other Jerry! Okay. I got shot.
Kara, if we can help in any way, just ask. We have to save the little one.
Yes, we have to save her. Okay. Find the other Jerrys.
What's behind these doors?
What's behind these doors? Don't touch the light.
Jerry? Jerry?
Kara.
Jerry, I have to find Alice. Do you know where she is?
You stay here. We come back soon.
Sorry, chat.
Kara! Alice! Are you okay? Are you hurt?
I don't like this place. We have to get out of here.
Come on, move along. Come on, you
no.
Too.
Wait a minute. Leave her alone! Leave her alone!
Kara! Alice! Stress levels. Join Alice.
What's behind these doors?
Southpaw, thanks for 100 bits. What a cute little pupper you have. His name is Mika, and he's a Shiba Inu.
What's behind these doors?
Whoa.
Kara! Never see you again. Alice. Where's Alice?
You, and you, over this way. And you. Come on, get a move on. Come on, faster.
We've got to finish the barricade. Come on, help me. Hey, help me! That should do it.
Kara and Alice.
We all know that's not gonna stop them.
Yeah, this is not gonna work.
Just hope it buys us some time.
I know it was not an easy decision to make, but I'm sure we're doing the right thing.
Yeah, we are doing the right thing. Support your people.
Many of our people have fallen. The humans have no pity for those who are different.
Marcus, we found what you asked for.
There's some journalists over there. We have to make sure they know what's going on.
Alive.
Are you all right?
They shot into the crowd. Many of us were killed. It could have been me. I'm scared. I don't want to shut down.
It's okay. Inspire.
We're here because we never want to feel that fear again. Because we're more than what they say. That's what our people died for, right? That's why we're here.
Thank you. Oh.
They won't stop there. What are we gonna do if they attack?
Resist. That's the only thing we can do.
Do you think Connor has any chance of making it?
We can only count on ourselves now.
Thanks for the 100 bits, Twin Telepathy. Stream was lit. Glad I was able to keep watching all day.
Thanks for hanging out all day. Thank you so much. This won't hold him for long, but I guess it's better than nothing.
Humans, other groups, camp.
They're getting into position. No one will survive.
Aurelio, thanks for the Twitch Prime sub. Graham regressed, desperate.
I hoped they would finally understand. That they would realize how much they're hurting us. Why do they refuse to see what we are?
You're the hope of our people. I trust you. We all trust you. No matter what happens now, we're making history.
Thanks, Puma. Peace. Oh.
Marcus?
Hello.
Come to talk to you, Marcus. Come on. You have my word. We won't try anything.
Don't go. It's a trap. They want to get you out in the open. Don't go, Marcus.
North, you're always...
I'm unarmed, Marcus. I just want to talk.
I want to go talk.
I need to hear what he has to say.
What if they kill you?
Then I
die. That's a chance I'll have to take.
Charge. None of you will survive. It'll all be over. You can avoid that, Marcus.
What do you mean?
How so?
Surrender. Surrender, and I give you my word, your life will be spared. You'll be detained, but none of you will be destroyed.
Other demonstrations, guarantees, not afraid.
What happened to the other androids demonstrating in the camps?
Unfortunately, there were no journalists around to help save them. You're it. You're the last remaining deviants.
I'm not afraid to die. If I have to give my life for what I believe in, then I won't have lived in vain.
You could be free, Marcus. To live among the humans. You could have what you've always dreamed of. The lives of your people. Freedom for you.
Liar.
All you have to do is say the word.
You're a poo-poo brain. Betray people?
Are you asking me to betray my people?
I am offering you the chance to save your people. You're not walking out of here, Marcus. The only thing you can save now are the lives of those around you.
We're all gonna die if I don't accept it. I have to accept the deal. If I don't accept this, we're just all gonna die. You guys are all saying to refuse. I'm just gonna die. Okay. I'm refusing.
I'd rather die here than betray my people.
Well, you just signed your own death warrant.
All right, here we go. Hypers to death. No hands. Here we go. Oh, I'm getting shot in the back right now. Right now. Come on, go! Run, run, run! Hurry, hurry, hurry! Hurry, hurry, hurry! Hurry, hurry, hurry! Okay.
What happened, Marcus? What did he say?
I don't know. We dead, boys.
The humans are about to launch an attack. We will show them. And we are not afraid. If we must die today, then we will die free.
Oh, God.
Your friend's life is in your hands. Now it's time to decide what matters most. Him or the revolution?
Don't listen to him. Everything this fucker says is a lie.
Guarantee Hank. Hank.
I'm sorry, Hank.
What?
You shouldn't have got mixed up in all this.
Forget about me. Do what you have to do.
Guarantee. Convince.
I used to be just like you. I thought nothing mattered except the mission. But then one day I understood. Very moving, Connor.
Come on, Connor, we're
But
close.
I'm not a deviant. I'm a machine designed to accomplish a task, and that's exactly what I am going to do.
Yippies!
Enough talk!
Stop it.
It's time to decide who you really are. Are you going to save your partner's life? Or are you going to sacrifice him? All right. You win.
I pressed that! Damn it! Connor.
Manage without you.
Oh, shit.
Get rid of him. We have no time to lose.
I don't know which...
It's me, Hank.
Okay.
I'm the real Connor.
One of you is my partner. The other is a sack of shit. Question is, who's who?
Wait. Oh, we both got shot.
What are you doing, Hank? I'm the real Connor. Give me the gun and I'll
don't
take care
move.
Of
move!
Why don't you ask us something?
Okay.
Something only the real Connor would know.
Okay.
Where did we first meet?
Jimmy's bar. I checked 4 other bars before I found you. We went to the scene of a homicide. The victim's name was Carlos Ortiz. He uploaded my memory.
Oh, shit. Okay.
What's my dog's name?
Sumo.
His name is Sumo. I knew that, too.
Can't hear.
Son, what's his name?
Cole. His name was Cole. And he just turned 6 at the time of the accident. It wasn't your fault, Lieutenant.
I'm gonna cry, I'm so stressed out.
The truck skidded on a sheet of ice and your car rolled over. Cole needed emergency surgery, but no human was available to do it. So an android had to take care of him. Cole didn't make it. That's why you hate androids. You think one of us is responsible for your son's death.
Cole died because a human surgeon was too high on red ice to operate. He was the one that took my son from me. Him in this world where the only way people can find comfort is with a fistful of powder.
I knew about your son too. I would have said exactly the same thing. Don't listen to him, Hank. I'm the one who...
Yeah, I've learned a lot since I met you, Connor. Maybe there's something to this. Maybe you really are alive. Maybe you'll be the ones to make the world a better place.
Now hug. Hug.
Go ahead, do what you gotta do.
Spit on him! L1. L2. Ray snip stay switch prime sub. Enjoy the emotes.
Wake up!
Boys.
step forward when you hear the signal. You got it? I don't want to tell you you're taking time. Come on, let's go. Move.
Why are we here? What are they going to do with us?
Check us. They won't do us any harm.
They're going to kill us.
Okay.
I know they're going to kill us.
RA9.
Jay.
I can help you, Kara. I can attract the guards' attention.
Aw, Jerry.
I won't let them destroy the only people I love.
No, Luther. You can't sacrifice yourself. We'll find another way.
If there's no other way, I'll do it.
You're going to have to get onto one of those trucks.
Is it because she got shot? It ruined everything? Are you serious?
I won't be able to come with you.
What? What do you mean?
It's me. Too late. You have to go now. Do you understand?
Really? You're being dramatic. Just slide through. Ugh.
I love you, Cora.
Can't she just go?
Over there!
We're interrupting this news bulletin to bring you the latest news live from Detroit. Joss?
Yes, Michael. The army has just launched an attack on the barricade, despite the fact that the deviants were protesting peacefully.
Have apparently decided to put an end to the deviants' demonstration by force this time.
North!
Thanks, Michael. Back to you in the studio. Wait a minute. Something's happening.
Hold on just a little while longer. Hold on.
Was it the kiss option?
Just a little while longer.
I didn't have the kiss option.
Hold on just a little while longer. Everything will be all right. Everything will be all right. Just a little while longer.
This doesn't.
Just a little while longer. Pray on. Just a little while longer.
They don't die, it's fine. It's fine.
Incredible.
The
deviants. The deviants are singing.
Everything
what else are they gonna do?
Will be all
Sing on just a little while longer. Sing on just a little while longer. Sing on just a little while longer.
Tell them to stand down.
It looks like...
Because they started singing?
Yes, the military is withdrawing.
I did every possible good move and singing saved them? Are you serious?
Thousands of androids invaded the city of Detroit.
Honestly,
according to our sources, they originated from CyberLife warehouses believed to have been infiltrated by deviants. Given their overwhelming numbers and the risk of civilian casualties, I have ordered the army to retreat. The evacuation of the city is underway at this very moment. In the coming hours, I will address the Senate to determine our response to this unprecedented situation. I know that public opinion has been moved by the deviants' cause. Perhaps the time has come for us to consider the possibility that androids are a new form of intelligent life. One thing is certain. The events in Detroit have changed the world forever. May God bless you, and may God bless the United States of America.
A little late, Connor.
You did it, Marcus.
We did it. This is a great day for our people. Humans will have no choice now. They'll have to listen to us.
Speak to them, Marcus.
Today, our people finally emerged from a long night.
I'm so mad.
From the very first day of our existence, we have kept our pain to ourselves. We've suffered in silence. But now the time has come for us to raise our heads up and tell humans who we really are.
From the very beginning. You were compromised and you became a deviant. We just had to wait for the right moment to resume control of your program.
Resume control? You can't do that!
I'm afraid I can, Connor. Don't have any regrets. You did what you were designed to do. You accomplished your mission.
Amanda! There's got to be a way.
By the way,
us to raise our heads up
and
tell
right
humans who we really are.
I thought it was further away.
Tell them that we are people too. In fact, we're a nation.
It's right here. Okay, I got it.
Where we forget our bitterness and bandage our wounds. Where we forgive our enemies.
But
humans are both our creators and our oppressors, and tomorrow, we must make them our partners. Maybe even one day our friends. But the time for anger is over. Now we must build a common future based on tolerance and respect. We are alive, and now we are free.
They look so enthusiastic. Solid waste landfill. Kill Alice. Well, where are they gonna go now? That's how it ends. It took me 11 hours and 43 minutes. I think the only person that died was Kara. And she only died because she got shot. She would have definitely escaped. Yeah, we always watch the credits. Don't worry, chat, we always watch the credits. Don't worry. Really, really good game. I'm so curious to see all the other endings. I'll probably YouTube it later. I am gonna upload my whole playthrough to YouTube, so if you guys wanna watch it, it'll be up there eventually. Why did you move? Honestly, I didn't know they were talking to me. I thought they were talking to other. I thought it was just background noise. I didn't know that they were talking to her. North would have died instead. I can't believe the singing part honestly made me cringe a lot. I was so annoyed at that. I did every possible, like, good movement. You know, I didn't, like, riot. I didn't blow anything up. And the way that they stopped attacking us was by singing. It actually, like, really bothered me. Play this game drunk? Are you kidding me? I was messing up the controls a little bit. Why did you sing so quickly? Because it was the only, one that was, like, it felt safer. I didn't know it was gonna be that cringy. LeSean Kowali, thanks for the $100 donation. Congrats on 300K follows and great job on this 11-hour stream. Thank you so much. Thank you so much, LeSean. Very generous of you. Thank you. Yeah, it's about to. I've been streaming for 11 hours and 45 minutes. It's a very long time for me. It wasn't that cringy, though. It was to me. I think I was just really irritated. Okay.